Step 1. Respectively, set the rail cover on the windshield support. Step 2. Assemble the finished support to car's mounting base. Lock the support on frame by two pieces of 8×40 screws. Then push the support's trim cover and front cover in the right position. The rear top roof support is fixed on the car's frame with two pieces of MA×70 screws. Step 1. Put the top roof on the installed supports. Step 2. The front end of top roof supports hover side. Match with the windshield supports by MA×60 screws. Step 3. The back end of top roof supports hover side. Match with rear top roof supports by MA×45 screws. All the screws should be tightened with nuts. All the parts look good, no deformation, scratches, etc.